Hey guys, Inferno here, with a first look at a game called a Bus Driver Simulator. Let's have a quick cheeky look at the old Steam page. So developed by KishMish Games and also published by them. Thank you guys for the key. This first came out on the 4th of December 2019. And they've done a fair number of updates since then and a few DLCs. And one of the DLCs is the Murom suburbs in Russia. So Bus Driver Simulator, try on the role of a driver of a passenger bus. Take a ride in a real city, strictly following the schedule. Complete journeys around the city and its suburbs, strictly following the schedule. Earn money by successfully delivering passengers and following the traffic laws. Complete various scenarios with preset conditions or build your own career in free mode. Action takes place in the real cities, Russian Superkov and German Cologne. We took photos of a big part of these cities and their suburbs to recreate buildings and streets as close to real objects as possible. Virtual cities are recreated in a very accurate way, with every detail preserved. Buildings, bus stops, and other objects are situated exactly on their places. So it looks interesting. There are 13 high-detailed buses from different countries and eras. Possibility of upgrading your buses, adding and replacing decoration elements, different weather conditions. So yeah, let's have a look. Definitely want a tutorial, I reckon. Let's not do manual. Call a tow truck to take you to the garage at any time. Welcome to the game called Bus Driver Simulator. Would you like to know what it feels like at the bus driver's seat? You play the game with the help of the mouse and keyboard. You can turn on the mouse cursor any time by clicking backspace. If you're ready to start, click the continue button. First, choose how you want to drive the bus. Press F1 on the keyboard to select the control. Let's go. Oh, drive the bus, yeah. And change the current camera by pressing C. Some cameras allow you to change the viewing angle. Passenger compartment camera can be viewed by pressing the arrow keys. Oh, nice. Look at it. Just see if there is a mouse button. I don't think there is. Nope. That's okay. Oh, general? No, that's fine. Continue. Okay, let's start the engine. Hold R. So the engine's running. It turns off with the help of the same key. Now we'll try to turn on the lights. L. S. Now I'll try turning the light in the cabin with the K key. Fire with the lighting of the dashboard. That's it for the lights. We're only allowed to turn on. Okay. Before turning in any direction, you need to make sure that the maneuver is safe. Switch on the turn signals with the Q key. Turn left. That's gold. There are situations which require turning the emergency lights. Press the left control key. There are times in the road that you may need to use the horn. Press the space key to beat the horn. Controlling the bus with the help of the cursor, you can turn on most of these functions by pressing the appropriate button on the dashboard. You can also open hatches, doors, and windows. These functions are only available with the cursor enabled. To enable or disable the cursor, press the backspace key. Now, to drive this short route with three stops, the navigator at the bottom has a window, opens a window. Before starting moving, you need to remove the parking brake. the brake is released and you put it on when you start the next bus stop to prevent the bus from running back. You start moving and continue to reverse. Right. Gotta remember all that. Look at the panel on the windshield. The names of the nearest stops and the time of departure are written. Open the doors of F. Interesting characters, look at those guys and girls. You can see how much bus fare you earn at the windshield panel. However, to complete the route successfully, you need to reach the endpoint route. You also earn a certain amount of money. You get money for each passenger, but money is deducted. All kinds of fines, running a red light, skipping a stop, colliding with something. Sometimes driving in a hurry is not the best solution. So the second stop, well, look at that bar. Oops. Sometimes I need to drive in reverse to do so. First, I need to press the X. The accelerator is going to go to move forward and just X again. Now you know how to go back to the finish route. Finish route by arriving at the final stop. Too bad. Okay, so we're gonna go career. In career mode, the whole city is available to you. You can freely choose your bus and destination. Earn money by transporting passengers, purchase new buses and upgrades. Choose the departure time, the number of passengers and amount of traffic depend on the time of day. Remember to refuel your bus at gas stations for a lower price. In the garage, it will be way more expensive. Alright, well, let's go to Serpukhov in Russia. There's 18 routes. Let's do that first. Okay. Alright. Buses. Let's get this one. 18,000? How much money we got? We got 5,000. Right, okay, so we have to go to the first one. Bus has been bought and selected. Okay. Select route. Sure. Lenin Square. Select route. Okay. Start. All right, so at 8:01, so the handbrake's off. Yeah, I have to wait till 8:01. Oh man, what have I done? Guys, what about them? What do I do? Controls. So I took the parking brake off. Oh, I've got to start the engine, you idiot. What am I? Are you sure? No, I don't want to get to the roof. Right, let's go here. So we've got 2 minutes to get to the driving school. Seconds. Oh, I can see it. Map. Might just make it if this yellow car goes a little bit faster than Mr. Bean. Oh, my honky horn's not working. Oh, it's a red light too now. Oh man, it's just just there. Oh, the people can see me, sure. They'll be angry, but we'll see. How's my fuel? Not good, still going. Come on, the customer's waiting. I wonder if I lose money. Twins. So we're going to Kropsky Street. Yeah, way out of schedule. We could even stop for a bloody cup of coffee almost. Drive through coffee. We're going to do bus size, I suppose. That would be awesome. Trusting him, though, to walk out bloody in the middle of a highway. This is pretty cool. Must be a popular stop. Everyone's getting off. There's an achievement for a flawless run. Probably. Wow, the that's still going on. Look at them. Alright, that's about there. Okay. Let's go. Oh, it's clear. Rear vision room. Oh, what? Departing early from the bus stop. What is that all about? So there is a fire going early. Ooh. Running a red light? I was committed. So I like to indicate up here. Cool. Money earned, 1928. That's cool. So what happens is the whole bus empty or something. this the station? Oh, here we go. Brick finish. Hey! Yes! Okay, now. So I've got gas. Don't have to buy gas. Spare parts shop. Oh, nice. You can put curtains in. Doors. Azure. Oh, you can paint it. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. That's so cool. What does the doors mean? Sexy doors. Oh, that one at the back. Very nice. How much have I got? Yeah, I'm gonna buy that. Then the curtains, I'm gonna buy that. And then save the paint. Okay. Back. Okay. Well, that's cool. Okay, well, I'll leave it there for the first playthrough. My name's Inferno. This is Bus Driver Simulator. And developed and published by the legends at KishMish Games. So thank you guys for the review key. That was fun. Play more of that. All right, have a good week in gaming, and I'll see you next time.